Hi and welcome to The Belfry. My name is Chris Ryan and I'm here with today's golfer testing this brand new range of putters from Ping. It's called the Vault Series and in this video we're specifically looking at the two bladed models that they have in the range. I have got the Answer 2 here, which is the very classical shape from Ping, but they also do another model called the Voss, which is slightly different, and certainly from a dress we see a little bit of a change in how the sort of putter falls away at the back. But essentially they're both blade putters and they're going to give you that nice classic look that many golfers desire from a putter. So if we just talk a little bit about what Ping have actually done with this golf club and how they've tried to give you the best putter that they can give you. The head is completely milled. And on top of that, they milled the grooves, which are variable depth. So what that means is, as we go from the center of the putter out towards the edges, so the toe and the heel, the grooves change in the depth. And what that means is that if you don't quite strike the middle of the putter, and unfortunately some golfers don't, we are going to optimize the ball speed. So what that means is, certainly on those longer distance putts, when you're getting outside of maybe 18, 20 feet, it's going to be a lot more consistent in terms of you judging the distance. And certainly when we see amateur golfers putting, we would find that distance control is one of the big skills that they maybe don't quite possess. This style of putter and the way that Ping have milled the grooves onto the face is certainly going to help optimize that. And it's basically going to mean you're hopefully going to three put a little bit less because you're going to be closer to the hole. Now, the putters in this range come in two different finishes. They come in a platinum, which is the one I've got in my hands here, which is obviously like a silver type finish. And they also do one called a slate, which is almost like a matte black. And really that's just to suit your eye. What do you like looking down at? Do you like the style of putter like this? Or would you like something a little bit darker? The alignment aid on the back changes in accordance with that. So on this particular model, I've got the black alignment aid. On the slate finish, the alignment aid goes to white. And again, you're gonna find that one of those probably suits your eye a little bit better. If we move up to the handle, this is a brand new grip from Ping. It's called the PP62. And as you can probably see, it's a larger style grip. And there's definitely a trend recently to move towards these style of putter grips. This is the style of putter grip I currently use on my putter. So to me, I love the way this feels. It's definitely gonna be a little bit bigger than maybe what Ping have used in the past, but I certainly think it complements the head fantastically well. So let me just hit a couple of putts and I'll just give you a little bit of information about how the putter looks and how the putter feels. The way that they've made the head, we said it was milled, and what that really does is it really enhances the feel. I've already hit a couple of putts around here this morning, and the feel of this is fantastic. We can tell it's milled just by the way that the ball comes off the face, and that is what Ping have gone for. So behind the ball, this is the classic answer shape, which if any of you have used Ping putters in the past will recognize. They haven't moved away from that style and they don't need to because it's a very, very good looking putter and a very, very classical shape. So let me just hit a couple of putts. Okay, so as we said, the feel is great. The grooves that are milled on the face help with the roll of the ball. And if we can get the roll of the ball good, we should be able to hold more putts and judge our distance a little bit better. To me, that is a very, very classic, a very, very premium looking golf club and a very, very premium feeling golf club. So that is the new Vault range from Ping. We talked about the blade putters in this video. This one's the Answer 2, but they also do a Voss. Well worth checking out if you're in the market for a new putter. This one is fantastic.